If you're having issues like Vulkan-1.dll not found, or if you have issues where Vulkan doesn't show up as a backend, there's a fix for this which should fix all your problems. So let's close this error and now go to the site where we can download DDU. This is the Display Driver Uninstaller, and it's a great way to reinstall your drivers because some stuff wasn't right in the previous installment, hence why you couldn't get the Vulkan working. So here, scroll down until you see the downloads. And right here, download from wherever you are. For me, it's from the Netherlands, so that's pretty great. Save it pretty much wherever you want, and you will be greeted with a zip folder. So now show it in folder, right-click it, extract all, and extract it right here. Now you need to launch DDU and open it up. Click extract, and go to the new DDU folder. And here, open up display driver uninstaller.exe. Allow the admin permissions. Here it states all the options, so make sure to read through them. And pretty much all of these should be the default. If you want to do something else like remove physics or from AMD, remove the audio bus, you can do so as well. For me, I don't have any AMD driver, so this doesn't really matter for me. But if you previously switched from NVIDIA to AMD or the other way around, you also need to install those drivers. Click close. And here it says it is better to boot into safe mode. This isn't really required. Click OK. And now here select the device type. So we want audio or GPU. We want our GPU drivers. And here we got NVIDIA, Intel, and AMD. For me, I got an NVIDIA GPU in here, so I'm going to uninstall the NVIDIA drivers. So I'm going to click this, and now you can choose three things. Clean and restart, clean and do not restart, and clean and shut down. I recommend to do clean and restart because it will restart your system and then you should be good to go. So now I'm going to close this recording. I'm going to press clean and restart, and then we should be good to go to proceed with this guide. Alright, we restarted and now we're good to go to continue this setup. Now you need to install the latest drivers for your GPU. I will leave all links in the description below. For me it is NVIDIA, but I also will leave links for some AMD and some Intel drivers, so you should be good to go. For now, most have an automatic driver update, so I'm going to click download now. Download it and open it up once it's done. So now the drivers are installed, so I'm going to close this window, close Chrome. And let's go to the place where we had an application which caused an error. So for me it was RPCS3, a PlayStation 3 emulator, but this also is the case for other applications which use this error. So now let's open it up and you will see it will be working great. Note that if your GPU doesn't support Vulkan, of course you can't use Vulkan. That should be pretty obvious. But this should fix the issue if you have a more modern GPU which does support Vulkan. As seen, it does show up properly and the issue is fully fixed. So I hope you enjoyed this guide. If you have any questions or issues, let me know in the comments below or on my social media like Discord, everything linked in the description below. Thank you for watching, subscribe for more guides, and I'll see you there.